To install the compensator, all you need is a combo wrench and a vise. This is a standard A2 compensator. With the barrel and a vise, slip the crush washer over the muzzle and screw the compensator on by hand. Turn it to final position with the center cut straight up using a combo wrench. Now we're ready to combine the upper and lower receivers.